If your optical module isn't working properly, how to find and fix the problem? We list 5 main issues to help locate and repair network faults. First is fiber connection issues. Intermittent communication is often caused by improper fiber connections or physical damage to the fiber itself. When dealing with these issues, you should first check if fiber connections are loose. Make sure all connections are secure and reliable. If you find poor connections or damaged fiber, please replace it with new fiber immediately. Second, fiber cable or optical module endface contamination. This can affect communication quality. Minor contamination can increase insertion loss, while severe contamination can lead to link interruption. In this case, professional cleaning tools should be used. Fiber cable can be wiped 2 to 3 times at a 90-degree angle with fiber cleaning paper. Professionals can also use a fiber endface inspection instrument to inspect the endface. For contamination on the optical module endface, a routine cleaning method is to use an ultra-fine cotton swab dipped in alcohol and placed on the endface for cleaning. Professionals can use an endface cleaning air gun and an endface inspection instrument to ensure thorough cleaning. Therefore, when fiber optic patch cables and optical modules are not in use, always cover them with dust caps to prevent dust contamination. Third, optical module parameter mismatch. When the optical modules at both ends do not match in key parameters such as speed, wavelength, or transmission distance, the optical port indicator may not light up. Therefore, before use, carefully check the optical module parameters to ensure compatibility. If the parameters do not match, need to replace the appropriate optical module. Fourth, fiber cable type mismatch. Single-mode optical modules should be used with single-mode OS2, while multi-mode optical modules should be connected with OM3, OM4, or other patch cables. To avoid communication problems, ensure that the optical module type and patch cable type match. Fifth, optical module and device incompatibility. For example, if you use a brand B switch but purchased a module compatible with brand A, incompatibility between the two brands will directly result in malfunction. Therefore, when purchasing modules, genuine modules, like Cisco HPE, typically only work with same brand devices as they require special compatibility codes. However, choosing third-party compatible modules, like QSFP techs, don't need special codes, offer broader brand compatibility, full functional support, significant cost savings, and reliable warranties. Our QSFP tech modules are high-quality third-party solutions compatible with major brands. Visit qsfptech.com to learn more.